Evening, Steve.
Evening, Dane. No change for that turntable, then. Stuck up again, I see.
You've got to watch it from now on in these sheds, Steve. Manager, he's fed up with us all swearing. Look there, look.
Is that a swear truck? The f*** is that for? It's not for the NRM's refurbishment bill, is it?
No. It's for Charlie's overhaul. £5 a time.
Oh, they make a fortune out of me.
You're not wrong there. You're £25 already.
25 quid?
Well, 30 now.
Keeping count, are you? Alright then. Here, do you think they'll have change for a 50?
You won't have much change left if you carry on like that.
Yeah, that's true. Too f- right, I won't.
Evening, lads.
Man, oh, Brett.
Bit nippy tonight. Worse than getting f***ing stuck in 4 f***ing foot of snow, which I had f***ing twice today on my run.
You owe the shed £20 now, Brent. £20.
You what? F***ed off.
25 now.
Yeah, man, just got a f***ing swear truck in here now. Don't worry, you can have those on me.
Who the f*** is it for?
It's for Charlie's overhaul. £5 a time.
Oh, f***ing finally. About f***ing time they started overhauling him.
Yeah, stupid bunch of
Oi, that one costs a tenner.
Ten f***ing quid? You never f***ing told me that.
Well, you never f***ing asked, dear. It's £5 for f***ing and £10 for f***ing.
Who made all these f***ing charges up? I'm stable, dear, like a right f***ing. What am I going to have to drink tonight? I think I'll have a few litres of dairy milk this time. What are you having, Stephen?
I think I'll have 500 notes worth, please, Dane, and I'm going to ignore that swear truck and we're just going to sit idle over here and where we can all have a decent civilised conversation. Anyway, Brett, how has your love life then been, mate?
Non-existent, mate. And yours?
No, I'm not too f***ing good. I f***ing had a f***ing argument with the f***ing manager last f***ing week about them going to the f***ing docks. I told him I wasn't f***ing going anywhere. And he started f***ing hitting me round the f***ing campsite with the shovel. What? Oh dear.
What did you do then?
What did I do? I wished him back. Dozy old.
Stephen! That one costs a ton!
A f***ing 100 quid? It's getting a bit f***ing expensive being allocated here.
Yeah, they're taking the right f*** out of you, charging a f***ing ton for a c***.
Evening, lads.
Hey, up, Stu.
Oh, is that one of the swear trucks they introduced?
Yeah, Dane said this is all going towards old Heavy Westy.
That'll be a nice surprise for Didcot, don't you think?
Surprise? I'm the f***ing thought of it.